Everybody, Dr. Cranky here. I'm going to go ahead and show you a little bit of this process. We're going to spray some of this paint on the body, and we're not going to do anything to the chassis because we want the chassis to be that color. We might even come back and add a little bit of black here and there, but this is so that you see the process of how we go about spraying the body. It's got the salt on there, so, you know, and this is also to show you that you could do two tones. You could do, you know, you could do a variety of paint jobs. I mean, initially this looks difficult because the bed, you think the bed is like, how am I going to do the two-tone? But it's just as easy as having a little bit of control over the airbrush. Anyway, I'm going to turn on the air compressor, test my paint, and see how it goes. As you can see, it's painting. There is some paint right there. So, you know, we're just gonna come in, and normally we just do, right, we do a little bit of around the edges. A little bit goes a long ways. You can see the color taking there already. And as you get to the rocker panels, you keep it light. You don't overdo it. Right, and again the same thing here, right? I believe this color I mixed from either Tamiya or some sort of, you could see that I've got paint on there. That's not a problem. That'll come off, right? Again, just be thorough with your color. Make sure you've got a little bit of, and also if you want to brighten up the panels, you can hit them right in the middle and brighten them up just like that. Okay, but there it is. There it is. And you could also do the same thing to the doors, right? Add a little bit more to the doors. There you see it. And again, this is not as difficult as you initially think it is, so just keep spraying in a straight line and you'll be fine, right? You can see how the paint begins to look a little faded. It's perfect. Oh yeah. It's a lot of fun. So that's, did I do the, I think, yeah, I did do this side. And again, just don't be afraid. There is the developing paint job right there. Or maybe we need to move it back a little bit so you can see it. But there it is, right? Then you could either let it dry, air dry, or you can come back and hit it up with a hair dryer. It's up to you, depending on how quick you want to go. So anyway, there it is, my friends. Hope you enjoyed it. There'll be more coming up. We'll show you the what it looks like once we remove the salt. Stay tuned in.